And new video tonight from a fire police say was deliberately set at the Walmart in South Euclid. Take a look here at the upper center part of the screen on this surveillance video. A puff of smoke billowing out of the clearance rack. Police say it was set by a shoplifter as a diversion. The suspect, this woman with a camouflage baseball cap, then walking out of the store with a bicycle. If you know this woman, contact South Euclid Police.